on the run. It's set to trend. James Mary Kane trying to come back on the outside.
Hi, I'm at the Tampa Bay Downs racetrack. As you can see behind me, the horses for the third race are taking the track. Soon it'll be post time and away we'll go. Money to be made, money to be lost, lives to be found, lives to be lost, and coffee to be drank for sure.
He's gaining with every stride. Set the Trend is still there. And Set the Trend turns away all challengers and will take it. James Mary Jane second, Sonic Forever runs on to be third.
Owned by Sonia Chapman, trained by James Chapman, and was ridden to victory by Jackie Daniel Centeno. Notching win number four over the last 2 days.
Is away sharply and right to the lead from the outside stack to deck. Now moves up with Guinness Doubts, and the last horse away is Wonder Beyond. Only 8 lengths from front to back with a half mile still to run. Guinness Doubts has the lead 3 parts of the length. Mount Moran is second. Long Shot stack to deck up on the outside third. Mr. Ryder continues to save ground down along the inner rail now for it. Trackman is on the move. Anawan was checked sharply for racing room. And now there's a quarter of a mile still to run. Kaloliaism is on the far outside and now in full stride inside the final furlong. Yeah! Moving through the challenge, but it's Kaloliaism and Leandro got Cobus to take it by a length and a half. Feeling
I was on.